slavery. Some of them sheltered runaway slaves in their safe house illegally, even in secret hiding spots.
These safe houses used for a stop of a few hours to several days were called stations. The person who ran the station were called the station master.
A station master often fed the runaway slaves. A good station master with a safe house station could help hundreds of runaways.
Her code name was Moses.
The Underground Railroad.
The Underground.